I'm Mark Sells of The Real Deal with your movie of the week. The Motion Picture Association of America's decision to slap an R rating on the provocative documentary Bully is an outright crime, an unnecessary obstruction for the very audience the film is intended to reach. The film is an important lesson documenting roughly a half dozen stories of families whose children have been bullied at school, and the physical and psychological consequences of that behavior on their everyday lives: abandonment, fearfulness, despair, and thoughts of suicide. While Bully loses some of its momentum shifting from story to story, the predominant theme comes across without any embellishment. The kids are real and their stories are deeply moving. An important cry for change, Bully is a must-see film for parents and their children, teachers and administrators, and pretty much anyone willing to make a difference and help bring an end to such an inhumane epidemic. For more movie shorts, visit us at www.thereeldealco.